What is it?
Where is that ogre-headed buffoon? Ah, speak of the devil.
This better be important, Sylvanas. You know how I detest this place and its foul stench. Why have you called for me? And more importantly, what are those scourge fiends doing here?
War Chief, so glad you could make it.
With the death of the Lich King, many of the more intelligent scourge became unemployed. Those fiends, as you so delicately put it, are called Valkyr. They are under my command now. And they are part of the reason that I asked to see you.
Get on with it, Sylvanas!
Very well, War Chief. I have solved the plight of the Forsaken. As a race, we Forsaken are unable to procreate. With the aid of the Valkyr, we are now able to take the corpses of the fallen and create new Forsaken. Agatha, show the War Chief!
Done here, Sylvanas. It goes against the laws of nature. Disgusting is the only word I have to describe it.
War Chief, without these new Forsaken, my people would die out. Our hold upon Gilneas and Northern Lordaeron would crumble.
Have you given any thought to what this means, Sylvanas? What difference is there between you and the Lich King now?
Isn't it obvious, War Chief? I serve the Horde.
Watch your clever mouth! Gromosh, you stay behind and make sure the Banshee Queen is well guarded. I will be expecting a full report when next we meet. Remember, Sylvanas, eventually we all have to stand before our Maker and face judgment. Your day may come sooner than others.
I'm listening.
Rukhtar, for the Horde!
What will you require?
Speak quickly. Remember, patience.
Don't have a target. I need to target something first. It's too far away. I need to get closer. I'm out of range. I need to get closer. I need a target. It's too far away. I'm out of range. I don't have a target. It's too far away. I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
Listening. Beware.
Hello. Beware the living.
I am forsaken. Victory for Sylvanas.
What now? Farewell.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
What would you ask of death? Remember.
is. That better be good.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. I need to get this. I need to target something first. It's too far away. I need a target.
Time for games.
Yeah!
I need to get closer. It's too far away.
Look, Tom. Go forth, Victor.
Wrong.
I'm listening.
I need to target something first. I'm out of range. It's too far away.
Speak, friend.
Greetings. May your blades never dull.
Thrallhall.
I am forsaken. Dark Lady.
I have many, many wares. May your feet find good trails. I have many lucky dudes for you like.
I'm out of range. I need a target. I need to get closer. I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
Ah!
Loktar! What do you need? Go forth to victory.
Go with honor.
Speak quickly. Trust no one.
Strength and honor. Fight well, friend.
I haven't got all day.
What joy is there in this curse?
It's too far away. I need to target something first.
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way. What are we if not slaves to this torment? I have not always been the Banshee Queen. And my people have not always been the Forsaken. Long ago, this land comprised the northern kingdoms of Lordaeron, ruled by King Terranus Menethil. Terranus had a son named Arthas. Arthas. Even saying his name makes my body quiver in rage. This man-child, Arthas, took for himself a cursed blade known as Frostmourne. Through Frostmourne, Arthas killed his own father and raised this land along with every living creature in it. My own death came at the hands of Arthas when he and his armies sacked my homeland, Quel'Thalas, and murdered my people. In his vast cruelty, Arthas severed my spirit from my body and raised me as a banshee to serve in his Scourge army. A similar fate befell all that would die to the Scourge war machine. In death, they were reborn as mindless undead. But Arthas was not invincible. With each passing day, his power waned, his grip over the will of the damned loosening. It was when Arthas was at his weakest that I struck. And though the hour of his atonement had come, the worm managed to escape his fate, returning to the frozen wastes of Northrend. With Arthas gone, so too was the control he held over the undead masses of Lordaeron. After recovering my body, I freed the remaining Scourge that were left behind. From the cruelty and mercilessness of Arthas, the man who would be Lich King, the Forsaken were born. Our goal, our sole purpose, was to destroy the Lich King. We threw our lot in with the Horde and began our journey towards redemption. Now, the Lich King is dead, and we have returned. The people who called this land their home in life do so in death as well. But the Alliance does not recognize our rights. They claim this land as their own while attempting to invalidate the claims of the founders of this kingdom. I will never allow it. Never! Lordaeron belongs to the Forsaken, always and forever. We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter anyone who stands in our way.
Thrallhall.
Mokra, strength